say that was a one hell of a train.